Customers want to move to a cloud-native environment to unify things, right? So they want to have a unified way to deploy their applications, a unified way to scale them, to roll out new versions and make it very seamless. To match that, we have Keycloak as the solution to move also authentication and authorization to the cloud as well. Keycloak is the thing that pops up the login screen to the user. It's called Identity and Access Management Solution. We have an operator that deploys Keycloak. You have the chance to scale it horizontally. You have both the UI, where you can explore Keycloak and its functionality. And at the same time, you have a REST interface and the command line interface where you can automate all the things. And automating all the things is one of the key features of a cloud-native environment. So in the past, we had lots of people contributing to Keycloak. When you look at the GitHub history, people come from all over the globe. We have people from Brazil with the Brazilian banking system coming in there. We have people from Germany, from Concentric. They are making contributions there and having actually maintainers there as well. Earlier today here at OpenShift Commons, we had a talk from Hitachi. They are having a maintainer as well, and they are really pushing that in Japan and with their customers for banks to use Keycloak in this cloud-native environment.
And we chose Keycloak. And Keycloak is now widely used by our customers among various sectors, financial and government and industry. We are providing the API management platform, and more than 10 banks are using our platform.
So using a product like Keycloak, it helps the user to log in once in the morning and then be logged in for the rest of the day. So they handle their credentials once a day. And the rest of the day, they can have them stored away. And there are lots of fewer possibilities to actually leak their credentials in another environment. You can also have different security levels between applications. So you say, this is, an application where I apply for a PTO, then I don't need a second factor. But if I then maybe do some financial transactions, I will then authenticate to a higher level. Then again, pull up my key, do a re-authentication because I'm now transferring some funds. So this is maybe the thing that makes it really, really more secure than all the other things we've seen before.